You're going to go up 200 feet in the air, go screaming down toward the earth over 70 miles an hour.
All the drops added together create the most free falling of any coaster that we know of.
As an aviator, I'm always interested in a good thrill. I wasn't disappointed.